Hello friend. Welcome to my video. In this video, I show you how to turn your computer into a virtualized server and create a virtual machine on it. Go to the Proxmox download page, and download the Proxmox VE ISO installer. Proxmox VE is an open source virtual platform based on Debian. It allows you to easily create virtual machines and containers in a graphical web-based interface. Once downloaded, you can create a bootable USB stick using tools like Rufus. Reboot your server and use the BIOS or UEFI interface to boot it from the Proxmox ISO. When the Proxmox ISO installer shows up, press Enter to install it. Then agree to the Proxmox license agreement. Next, choose the target hard disk. Then select your country, time zone, and keyboard layout. Create a password and enter your email address. Next, configure network settings. After that, Proxmox will give you a summary to review. If everything is okay, click the install button. Once the installation is complete, reboot your server. The web-based admin interface is available at server IP address and 8006 port. The default username is root. The password is the one you set when installing Proxmox. First, you need to upload ISO image files to Proxmox. Then select an ISO image file from your local hard drive. Once the ISO image file is uploaded, click the Create VM button on the upper right corner. A setup wizard will appear. On the General tab, give your VM a name and click Next. On the OS tab, select your ISO image file. On the System tab, simply accept the default values and click Next. On the Hard Disk tab, you can change the VM disk size. On the Memory tab, choose the RAM size for your VM. Then confirm your VM configurations and click the Finish button. Once the VM is created, it will appear on the left sidebar. Select it and click the Start button to start the VM. Then click the Console tab. You will be able to install an OS to the VM. I hope this video helped you install Proxmox VE and create virtual machines. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel.